Madison County Sheriff's deputies will soon have automated external defibrillators in their vehicles. It's all part of their Heart Safe Environment program. It aims to enhance public safety and emergency response. The new AEDs will be distributed to deputies after training in the use of the device.